A coyote bit a child on North Herring Cove Beach in Provincetown last night. Park rangers killed the animal and will now work on testing it for rabies. The child is expected to be okay. Officials are warning people not to feed coyotes or leave food on the beaches.